deal or no deal. The models, the money, the make or break moments.
You have no idea, people. No idea. No.
It's Deal or No Deal on GSN, hosted by Howie Mandel.
You will love him. He is so much fun.
Deal or No Deal, tonight, 7 p.m., 6 central on GSN.
Get ready to match the star. Abe Farrows. Brent Summers. Charles Nelson Reilly. Rosemary Forsyth. From Family Feud, Richard Dawson. And from the Mary Tyler Moore Show, Betty White. As we play the star-studded Big Money Match Game 77. And now, here's the star of Match Game 77, Gene Rayburn.
Okay, John, you all ready? I see they're ready out there. Are you ready up here? Are you ready? Ready?
No.
Yeah.
Ready? Yes, you are.
I'm ready.
What's going on here?
I'm ready.
Oh, all right.
I like your hair short. Like your short hair. I really do. Your hair short.
Now, you're going to say you're going to do something to me.
No, I'm not. It's an honest compliment. I don't care what everybody else says. I love it.
I knew it. Let's say hello to Pam Simmons over here. All right, champ. Pam has won 3 games. She has $3,050 to her credit. What are you going to do with that now that you're getting up into the big bucks?
Well, I want to buy a house.
You do?
Yeah, and that would help.
Yes, indeed it would.
That really helps.
Especially in this rising real estate market in this part of the world. It's unbelievable.
I know.
Well, good luck to you, Pam.
Thank you.
She won the game just as time expired last time. She's going to have another shot at the real big money. She could win over $5,000 in the audience match. We'll see how that goes right after we see about this.
Up in an ice cream parlor is making ice cream.
Oh my God! Not only is she a classical pianist,
is
she a gourmet chef, but guess what? Daddy's got an ice cream parlor.
Daddy has an ice cream parlor.
Okay.
Welcome back, Heidi and Bo here at GSN Live. We're testing our prize this hour. It's the Cuisinart soft serve ice cream maker. This thing is amazing.
It is awesome.
A little more vanilla.
That one even has your own like toppings in there and everything. This magical
machine.
Guess what? It takes only milk, sugar, and such, and it turns it into a delicious treat. This thing is great for families. I mean, it's summer.
Yep. In about 20 minutes, we're gonna have some ice cream here, and you are gonna have your shot at winning this great prize. All you have to do is call or log on right now. It's fun and it's free, and I cannot open this.
Open it, baby. Come on. Yeah, of course I can. Open Oreos forever. I love it.
Attention, if you're on Medicare with diabetes, you may be eligible for an upgraded meter.
Results from testing my blood glucose were often wrong. I'd have to code my meter.
If you're on Medicare with diabetes, then you need to know about the newest methods in checking your blood glucose. You don't have to code your meter anymore, and you don't have to stab your fingers. These new no-code meters are easier to use and nearly painless.
This new method hurts less, and I don't have to code the test strips anymore.
No coding helps make testing faster and confirms accuracy. And the best news is that Diabetes Care Club will send you one of these new meters.
I called, got my no-code meter, now my fingers don't hurt anymore.
Diabetes Care Club delivers the latest technology directly to your door for free. So call and find out why over 100,000 patients choose Diabetes Care Club.
Honey, you don't have to code anymore. Upgrade your meter and change the way you test now.
Attention denture cream users. Doctors have recently established a link between certain denture adhesives and nerve damage. In large amounts, these denture creams may cause serious conditions known as neuropathies, which involve nerve and neurological damage in victims. Symptoms include unusual loss of balance, extensive tingling or numbness in the extremities, and arm or leg weakness. If you or someone you know used a denture adhesive and was diagnosed with neuropathy, call our lawyers at 800-589-7153.
Here we go. Pam has won a third game. Let's see how much more money she's going to win now in this super match over here. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
We polled a bunch of people who came here one day, and they wrote down their answers when we asked them about this. Their best response to this. Tele blank.
Oh, that's
T-E-L-E blank. Now, you get $500, remember, if you match their most popular answer, $250 for their second most popular, and $100 for their third. And whom do you call on?
Richard.
Telephone.
Yay! Telephone. Okay, there's one.
Brett, what we're on right this very moment and makes us look older and fatter, television.
Speak for yourself, John.
I guess you haven't been watching our show.
Yes, I have.
Abe.
Telegram. Telegram. Hey, listen, I think you got three good ones there, but as usual, it's up to you to choose one of those or give us one of your own. Telegram, television, telephone. What do you say to that?
Well, since I spend so much time on it, the telephone.
The telephone is what you want. All right, that's the one that Richard... Oh.
Della Savalas?
Belly...
That's very good.
Jesus, Della Savalas. Della Savalas.
Well, she needs a new
that's
show.
A television without hair.
That's right. Okay, let's see if we've got a telephone up there somewhere. Let's begin at the bottom, Pam, as we usually do, and find out if there is a telephone under the $100 response. Telegram is Abe's answer. Let's see if we got it under the $250 number. Television. Hey, you're getting close. That's Brett's answer. All right, now let's see if Richard's answer is on top, as it should be. Go. Yeah. Pam, you picked up another $500. You have $3,550. Going to play for 10 times that amount now, or $5,000. Remember, we'll give you the money if you'll match one celebrity, as you did last time.
Right.
Who's that going to be?
Richard again.
Richard who? Oh, the one in the middle there. Yes, okay. Here we go. Now, good luck to you, my dear. It's worth $5,000. Think carefully. Get your ESP flowing over to Richard. Pancake... blank. Pancake blank. Okay, Pam, he's finished. We ask you to give us an answer that'll match his. If you do, you get the money. Pancake.
House.
Pancake house. What's wrong? It's a big chain out here. Is that a popular answer out here? I don't know. She says pancake house. Match it, Richard.
Well, there's pancake syrup.
Yep.
Batter.
Batter.
And I said mix.
Mix, yeah. Is that what you would have said, pancake mix? Now you say it. Where were you? What's that?
I make mine from scratch.
You make yours from scratch?
I don't use a mix.
You don't use... Oh, you're one of those good cooks, eh?
Right.
All right. Well, Pam, you got $3,550. You're going to meet another player. Here comes Lois Stevenson. You know Pam? Now, this is Lois Stevenson. We welcome you and ask you to tell us the Lois Stevenson story, if you please.
I live in Corona, and that is in Riverside County, and
right.
I am the mother of seven children, or I should say young adults,
yes.
And I'm the grandmother of six.
Really?
So I'm very proud of them.
Yes, and that's a mighty great accomplishment. Are you descended from Robert Louis Stevenson?
No, but... my first son, by my first marriage, his name is Robert Louis, and so we like to call him Robert Louis Stevenson.
Well, naturally, if that's his name, yeah. That's a good idea.
Right?
Very good. She figured that out. That's fair
that's
is fair.
Smart.
Okay. Lois Stevenson, you may have A or B here.
I'll take B, please.
Harris Stevenson.
All right. Colonel Sanders runs his chicken stores just like the Army.
Really?
Yeah, before he cooks his chickens, he makes them blank. Before he cooks
just
his
like
chickens, he makes them blank.
Before he... Oh.
Oh, this is a good one. I like this
Yeah,
one.
I like it.
Colonel Sanders
I know,
runs his
I know.
Chicken stores just like the Army. Before he cooks his chickens, he makes them blank.
I got out of this
what do you think of that? You're ready.
We might be related. My grandmother's maiden name was Jessica Stevenson.
No kidding.
Where are your family from, Lois? Original.
Right, here we go.
Texas.
Sorry.
Now, Lois.
Too far away.
Colonel Sanders, you know who he is.
Yes.
He runs his chicken stores just like the Army. Before he cooks them, he makes them blank.
March.
March. Okay. That's what they do in the Army. They make you march. Or whatever. Abe, what do you say?
I know a different kind of chicken. Salute.
Salute. Got a good one? Yeah, that may be the definitive answer. What do you say to that?
Well, now, this may be a match. I said salute.
No. Nice try. I have two of those there.
I just wanted to see if they were awake.
What's it say there, Chuck?
Well, it says that Lois Stevenson is no relation to Brett Summers'
All right, it says that. Right. Okay, thanks for clearing that up.
I said undress.
Oh, undress.
Honestly.
Take off your feathers and jump in that batter. Mix, yes. What do you say to this? Colonel Sanders runs chicken stores just like the Army before he chickens his cooks, he makes them blank.
He makes them march.
March!
Very good, Dolores.
You should consider that to be quite fortunate. Very difficult to get a match in the first round.
No, sir, he makes them strip.
Strip. Take it off.
And then salute.
Salute.
We got three salutes.
Yes, you got those. Okay, one for you. Yours will be along in a moment, but right now this is coming your way. Pay attention.
Hi, Jitterbug Jay.
Hey, how's it going?
Oh, excuse me. I'll be right back.
Whoa, where did you go?
Oh, I was running out of my prepaid minutes, so I had to go top off.
Sounds like such a hassle.
Yeah, don't you hate when that happens?
I wouldn't know. I'm not a prepaid.
Oh, yeah. Oh, hold that thought. Sorry. I had to add some more minutes to keep talking.
I was saying that I'm not locked into a contract, and I don't have to worry about keeping track of those prepaid minutes.
Oh. Wow, you are so lucky.
I prefer to think of it as keeping things simple.
Okay, if I go silent suddenly, don't worry, because it's just I...
Are you okay? Should I call someone?
Introducing the new Jitterbug J. Simplicity for everyone. New, more affordable rate plans start at $14.99 a month with no contracts. Order your Jitterbug today with a valid credit card and get a free car charger. Call 1-800-517-1849 or visit jitterbug.com. Jitterbug!
The Gold Delta Sky Miles credit card from American Express is the official card of the world's largest airline. And it's the only credit card that earns miles on Delta. Miles that take you to more places than ever before. Over 350 destinations worldwide. So switch today. Get up to 25,000 bonus miles. Good for a free flight. Call now to apply. There's no annual fee for the first year. And you can redeem with no blackout dates or seat restrictions. These are just a few of the benefits of carrying the official card of Delta Airlines. Switch now and you can earn miles on Delta with your purchases. Groceries, gas, entertainment, and more. Get up to 25,000 bonus miles with the Gold Delta Sky Miles credit card. Call 1-800-SKY-MILES to apply. This is the official card of the world's largest airline.
Oh, GSN Live fans at home look great. Guess what, everybody? It's oodle time. Answer this question correctly to win oodles. Which word does Match Game contestant Lois match with Betty White to win $500? Pinochle, grandmother bottleneck, or soapbox? Watch what happens and then go to gsn.com/live to answer and win those oodles. I'm going to check them out at home again. Hold on. Let me see.
Are you ready? Here we go. Pam, this is your first round. Remember, they're tough. When ugly Edna was born, first the doctor looked at her bottom, then at her top, and then he said, blank.
He looked at her bottom.
Right.
And he looked at her top.
And then he said.
And then he said, blank.
This is ugly Edna.
Yeah. Do you like Charles's impersonation of Dennis the Menace?
Yes, it's very good.
He's finished. What's come over him today?
You'd love to know what I wrote.
Ha! I'm not interested in what you wrote. I have my own writing to do. Mr. Burroughs and I.
Yes. Big Brother's watching. You can't write if I stand over your shoulder. Okay. I am retreating.
I'm hurrying.
No, you're not.
I'm thinking. Yeah.
What's going on?
Sorry, I didn't.
I turned my back. All right. Are you ready, Pam? Everything okay?
Yeah.
When ugly Edna was born, first the doctor looked at her bottom, then at her top, and then he said, blank.
Boy, what an ugly baby.
She admits it's pretty rotten. But what is that? What'd you say there?
Turn her around.
turn her around. Look to the bottom of the top and says, turn her around. Which way is up? Is that what you mean? I say. What do you say?
He looked at her bottom and he looked at her top and he said, help!
Help! All right, Chuck, what do you say?
The correct answer, the definitive one, is which is which.
Which is which? That's it. I would say that would be the definitive answer. Wouldn't you say so, Rosemary? Looked at her bottom, looked at her top, and then he said?
I would say that was the definitive answer.
Which is which? All right. Okay.
What look? which way is up?
Which way is up? Another way of saying the same thing? Pam, got the idea now, Pam. You ought to get the hang of it now by this time. What do you say?
Which is which?
There it is. Okay, so at the end of round one, the score is 1-0 in favor of the challenger. We go to round two and ask the challenger if she wants A or B.
B, please.
B. One person does not play. That's Rosemary. You matched her in the first round, so you lay out this time. Everyone at Harold's was shocked.
What happened?
Harold went water skiing in the blank. Everyone at Harold's was shocked when Harold went water skiing in the blank.
I take exception to that last question because I think babies' bottoms are adorable.
I do too.
So I would never think which is which.
Yes, sir, that's my baby. No, sir, don't mean maybe.
Oh, you sing too, huh?
Yes, sir, that's my baby now.
Victor?
Trying to do a fast chorus of the girl with the three blue eyes.
I'm gonna change it. Wait a minute.
Ready?
I changed my mind.
Okay, Lois, I'll read it to you while she's finishing her answer there. Everyone at Harold's was shocked when Harold went water skiing in the blank.
In the swimming pool.
What was going through your mind? Did you reject another answer?
I'm afraid so. No, it was probably wasn't much better. It was
what
in the
was
nude.
That? In the nude?
Nude.
Is that the one she rejected?
She rejected in the nude and chose in the swimming pool.
Oh. Well, I chose the only logical place, the sink.
In the sink. That'd be gonna shock the heck out of me, I'll tell you that. If I saw somebody water skiing in the sink, I'm gonna stop that drinking that. You too there. What do you say?
Well, I rejected swimming pool and said nude.
Aw.
Nude.
Nude. Two nudes, one sink. Everyone was shocked when Harold went water skiing in the swimming pool, Richard.
El nude.
Nude. Lois, what do you got here?
Oh, I can't bear.
Nude. Had a lot of naked people there. Lois,
hey, Gene, your Gene, first... We don't have a nude in my apartment.
You don't have a nude?
No, we don't have a nude. We have a sink and a bathtub, no nude.
Oh, I see.
What's a nude?
I must talk to your wife about that. So there we are in the middle of round two, scores 1-0. We'll see how this game ends right after we see about this.
The future of internet bingo is here right now at bigtimebingo.net. Big Time Bingo fun whenever and wherever you want it. It's easy to get started. Just log on to bigtimebingo.net, download the free software, register to play, and start winning. Big Time Bingo has all your favorite games. Chat with players from all over the world and play for big time prizes and rewards. And it's all free. Log on to bigtimebingo.net now and experience the future of bingo today.
Okay, here's the thing. Doctor, I've been using these over-the-counter eye drops several times a day.
For how long?
For quite some time.
Have you tried other drops?
All kinds. Is there something else I can do?
I'm writing you a prescription for Restasis.
Prescription? What do I have?
A type of chronic dry eye. Restasis is the only prescription drop to help increase tear production, which may be reduced by inflammation due to chronic dry eye. You'll make more of your own tears and need those other drops less. Restasis shouldn't be used by patients with active eye infections and hasn't been studied in patients with a history of herpes viral infections of the eye. The most common side effect is a temporary burning sensation.
So it works?
I use it myself.
You use Restasis?
Twice a day, every day.
Go to Restasis2.com or call 1-800-677-9564 for this free information kit and a $20 rebate. Don't wait for your annual appointment. Call your eye doctor today to see if Restasis is right for you.
For people with diabetes, simple steps can mean a whole new start.
Eat smarter. Delicious Glucerna shakes help minimize blood sugar spikes, which can help lower A1C levels. Glucerna, smart nutrition for people with diabetes.
Introducing Applebee's new pick and pair lunch menu, featuring our all-new real sliders. Give your taste buds a little TLC with our real French dip or crispy southern chicken, plus over 75 other combinations starting at just $5.99. Pick and pair, it's a whole new neighborhood.
Here we go. Ready. You know what you have to do? What do you have to do?
I have to get one to tie and two to win.
That is absolutely correct. And here it is. 97-year-old Mrs. Purvis says, ha, 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 here at the home, we have our own kind of fallout. Yesterday, my blanks fell out and bounced on the ground. 97-year-old Mrs. Purvis, there it is. Oh, you're a handsome young fella. You're pretty cute. You got a nice smile. You
thank
know
you,
that?
My boy. Thank you.
Mrs. Purvis isn't as cranky as Mrs. Periwinkle.
Oh, no, she's 97.
Mrs. Periwinkle's only 80.
Well, I hate to interrupt this wonderful one-man great acting triumph, but everyone has finished writing.
Pam hasn't finished. The young man up there has not finished. Hello, Pam.
Hi.
97-year-old Mrs. Purvis, sip. Here at the home, we have our own kind of fallout. Yesterday, my blanks fell out and bounced on the ground.
Boobs.
I wish I was there. What do you say to that?
I got a much cleaner answer.
What?
I just said teeth.
Teeth. Okay. Now, Brett.
Now, the trick is to match, right?
That's the trick.
She used a different word, but it's the same thing. Falsies. 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 Your boobs can't
fall. Wait a minute.
They've got to be false.
Boobs are not made out of foam rubber.
No.
Yes. No. Since when? What do you mean, since when?
Well,
teeth.
Hey. Teeth.
Teeth.
We're teeth looking for a pair, teeth. Rosemary.
Pair?
I mean, a match set, according to her. Yesterday, my blanks fell out and bounced on the ground.
Stop that.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You're making me. Teeth.
Teeth. Well, this is a strange turn of events.
No. Denture.
Dentures. Now, to achieve a tie and stay in the game, Pam, you must match Miss Betty White down there.
When my teeth are at rest in the light.
Whoa, Lois Stevenson wins the game. Good for you. Pam, it was a pleasure to meet you, my dear. You're leaving here with a bundle of money, $3,550, and our best wishes, Pam Simmons. Here it is, Lois. This is your big moment, my dear.
This is wonderful.
You could win over $5,000 here. Now, here it is. We polled a bunch of people here, put a question to them, made them write their answers to this some time ago, got their best response to this. Blank mother. Now, the answer they gave most often will net you a total of $500 if you match it. Now, if you match their second most popular answer, you get $250, and then $100 for matching the third. And here we go with a little help from three of our six celebrities.
Betty, please.
Grandmother.
Grandmother is one.
Richard.
Den mother.
Den mother is another good one.
Rosemary, please.
Oh, I knew you were going to do that.
Wait a minute. Now, just think about it.
Wait,
think,
something may, I can tell.
Something may come to you.
We'll think of it in a minute.
Think hard now.
Now, keep trying.
She's thinking. Here it comes.
Opposite to Marlon Brando in the film.
Godmother.
Godmother. Very good. Amazing the way her mind works. So there they are. Now, Lois, it's up to you to make a decision here. Choose one of those three or give us one of your own. It's godmother, den mother, and grandmother.
Grandmother.
You and a grandmother.
Yes.
She is a grandmother. And a very spry grandmother, if I may say so. All right, that was Betty's answer. Let's find out if it's up there, and if so, where. You can't see what just happened on camera. Iris Gutch, our producer, just came over to tell me we have 2 minutes to go, and he went. So, We've killed 30 seconds of it so far. Let's go down to the bottom. Don't you know how to care? Here is the $100 response. Whistler's mother. How about that? Let's see. We get a grandmother and a $250 number.
Fairy
godmother. Hmm. Interesting. You think it's gonna be up there?
Yeah.
Okay, Earl, slide it. Yeah.
That a girl. You got it. Very good.
Now you got $600. Gonna play for 10 times that or $5,000. You have to match one celebrity. Who's that gonna be?
Richard, please.
Okay, here we go, Richard. No, too late. Too late for that. Get ready to write. Come on now, write an answer here. See if you get your ESP going over here to this beautiful grandmother.
Okay.
Give her the $5,000. Gator blank. That's G-A-T-O-R. Gator blank. He's finished, Lois. Give us an answer that matches his. We give you the $5,000. Isn't that easy?
Gatorade.
Gatorade. No commercial plugs, please. What's your second choice? No, I'm only kidding. Gatorade, she says, will match it for the $5,000, Richard.
I'm embarrassed. I'm a football fan.
Yes.
And I watch it every year.
What?
The Gatorade.
Gatorade.
Just for you. I'm breakdancing to the new song. Yeah, welcome back to GSN Live. Our game is celebrities, and our caller this hour is Alta from McMinnville, Oregon. Hey.
Hi there.
How are you?
I'm great.
All right. Listen, before we get to your question, let's send it over to Heidi and Bo with your prize.
Oh, look at it. Ice cream's done.
Thank you so much. Oh, look at that.
Look
it looks
at
so
that.
Good.
Oh, look at
Thank
pretty.
You, Val. Okay, now this one is definitely the perfect way to beat the summer heat. Heidi's testing it out right now. I've already had my share. I'll have a little bit more. It's fabulous,
Give
though.
The Jersey girl a bowl of ice cream.
Okay.
And it's all over.
Okay.
All right, it's the Cuisinart soft serve ice cream maker. It makes professional quality soft ice cream. Cream at home. It's fully automatic. Just add your favorite ingredients, turn the dial, and you're done.
Love it.
You know what? This is amazing. Okay. Hey, Alta, this is a great prize.
All right, can I have mine?
Yeah, you can.
I want mine.
Well,
I don't want that.
You.
No. I just want this.
You want
this is all I can eat.
Oh, he is so funny.
Okay, here's how we play. Backstage at GSN Game Show Awards, we had Julie Brown ask Tom Bergeron a question inspired by Best Classic Game Show winner Match Game. Let's take a look.
Ooh, look at that.
Richard Dawson kissed so many women on Family Feud that one day his lips just blanked.
Oh, so now tell me, what did Tom say about Richard Dawson's lips? Was it A? Are you listening there, Alta? Are you listening?
Yes, I'm listening.
All right, darling. They turned inside out. That's A. B, they went on strike. Or C, they dissolved. Alta, what do you think he said?
Ooh.
What do you think he said about Richard Dawson's lips?
A,
B, or C? Just take
they
a lucky guess.
They dissolved.
They dissolved.
Is that the answer?
Let's see if you're right.
Let's see if you're right.
One day his lips just
dissolve.
Congratulations, my love. You are going to be making all kinds of great ice cream.
It's really good.
Mom.
And more good news for you, Alta. You're entered into the School's Out sweepstakes where you can win $10,000. Have a great weekend, okay?
Remember, you too can also get a chance at the $10,000 jackpot just by playing one of our featured games at GSN.com. Now, next hour, up to four callers can win great Sony electronics, $1,000, and we play Quick Win. Call a log on at the top of the hour.
Alta, it's good stuff, baby. Mm-hmm. Congratulations.
So good.
You tired of the same old small Saturday night?
Uh-huh.
Well, you're in luck, because it's time for Big Saturday Night! You like money? You like lists? You'll love the money list. You like trivia? We got 20Q! Plus, there's live entertainment and lots of ways you could win at home, so you're not just watching, you're playing! It's so big!
Attention, Medicare diabetics. Are you tired of finger pain? Does your current pharmacy provide you options? Is the Medicare paperwork confusing? Diabetic Experts of America understands. Call now at 1-800-314-7678. We offer brands that require less blood and provide the option to test at sites other than your fingers and never run out again. Call 1-800-314-7678. Our diabetic consultants are standing by to talk to you.
Big brains, big games, and big games. It's Big Saturday Night. First, it's Big Brains with Man vs. Machine on 20Q, hosted by Kat Dealey.
It's intelligent fun.
Then the new big game, The Money List.
$50,000.
Two new GSN originals and live entertainment on Big Saturday Night. Tomorrow at 8, 7 Central on GSN.
It's time for the Family Feud, introducing the Cunningham family. Elizabeth, Udell, Dewey, Audra, and Veronica, ready for action. And the Phillpps family, Deborah, Jack, Jennifer, Barbara, and Suzanne, on your marks. Let's start the Family Feud. With the star of Family Feud, Richard Felton.
How you doing, man? Hey, Sam. Hey. Welcome. Nice to have you here. Thank you. The chance of meeting you. What a shot. Sweet Elizabeth.
Hello.
On our last show, you became the champs. How much money did you win?
We won $1,280, Richard.
Better than what we brought here. You got it. Let me meet everybody, darling, please. Let me introduce
all
your family.
All right. This is my handsome son, Udell.
Udell.
This is my equally as handsome grandson, Udell Jr. We call him Dewey.
Hi, Dewey.
And that's my beautiful and brilliant granddaughter, Audra.
Hello, Audra.
And my lovely and good friend, Veronica.
My daughter.
Hi, Richard.
Daughter, right? We're going to, our lollipops, by the way, we're going to pull out. We have a lucky lollipop. If we get a lollipop that has a little black marking on the stick at the bottom, get $100. Now, you pulled the last one.
I've got to talk.
That's the one from the last show. We're going to take one now. Audra, you come and pick it. I don't know which one it is. Whichever one you think. Okay, well, I want... Listen, that was a lucky one. This could be. These rascals are here to challenge you.
Phillpps!
Yeah. There you go! How you doing, sweetheart? You're looking good.
Thank you.
Let me meet your family, please.
Okay, over here is my father, Jack.
Jack, hi, welcome. Richard.
My stepmother, Jennifer.
Hello, Jennifer.
Hi. My mother, Barbara.
Barbara, hi, Barbara.
Hi. And my auntie, Suzanne.
Hi.
What a load that is off my mind, Suzanne. I've got to talk to Jack, but show me what this is.
I brought some sweet cookies for such a sweet person.
Did you make them for me?
Yes, I did.
What are they called, my love?
Cookies.
Cookies. Okay. Aunt Suzanne, take a lucky lollipop, please. Anything?
No.
No, I just do have to talk to you. Welcome.
Thank you, Richard.
You are divorced from this lady, aren't you?
Yes, I am.
And obviously, you married Barbara first because...
Deborah is my oldest
and
daughter.
Jennifer.
And Jennifer and I got married about 5 years ago.
Well, I think that's not... That really is. You're a very classy lady, don't you?
Thank
you're
you.
I think so.
Lucky. Of course you are. You're surrounded by women that adore you. You
can't beat that.
Come, let's play the feud. Let's go! People surveyed, top five answers on the board. You got to try and get the most popular answer. Here's the question. Name a question such as, how old are you? Yeah.
18.
No.
I'm not 18.
You're not?
No.
You certainly fooled me. Just a second. I'm going to read the question. Name a question such as, how old are you? That you might answer with a lie. And we want you to give me a question.
I would say
I would say 50. Did I understand it right?
No, sweet loser.
I didn't understand right.
We want you to name a question. This is just an example.
Okay.
Just an example question, the question being, you know, people say, how old are you? Someone might ask you that. You might lie about it, right?
Right.
Now we want you to give us... Why did you buzz in there?
I'm just nervous.
We want you to give us another question that you might lie.
You might lie.
Well, come on now, because they've got to get a chance here.
How long have you worked here?
Okay. I'll certainly lie about that.
Yeah.
How long have you worked here? No.
Okay.
Dad, chance for you.
I would say I'm 39.
Now, let me explain this to you first. I know that you've been through a lot of trying times. For both families, we're not looking for the age. See, the ladies know it. We're not looking for anybody's aid. Give me another sort of question that you might lie about. Or give me $10, whichever.
Your occupation.
Your job.
Job.
What job do you have? No. Can you help me, Udell?
Do you have a prison record?
I like that. Do you, Udell?
No.
Do you have a prison record? No. But I will not give up with this question. I have faith in my families, sweet Dahl and Jennifer. What's the question you might answer with a lie, my darling?
How much do you weigh?
What do you weigh? Play a pass. No, talk to them about it. You're obviously...
Play.
You're the last person who should make a decision.
We're going to play.
You hit your Dell a couple times. Bring him around. Hi, Mother.
Hey, Dell. Hi.
What's the question you might want to answer a lot?
How much money do you earn?
That's good. What do you make? Welcome.
How tall are you?
Yes, you could. How tall are you? Might not be there, honey, but it's way above 39.
Thank you.
Hold your head with pride. Come on, Deborah, what would you say?
What size of clothing do you wear?
I've always worn those sort of things. Good answer. What size clothing? No. Two strikes, but Jack is coming back.
I'm coming back
now.
Strong,
I've
Richard.
I've got faith right now.
What about the color of your hair?
Oh, is the... Well, he means, do you, Krellman?
Right.
Do you dye your hair? Yeah! You're back in my good book.
Thank you.
Sweet Jennifer.
Were you speeding?
Ah, yeah, policeman said. Were you speeding? If it's there, okay. If not, third strike. Were you speeding? No! $79 up there.
How much you pay for something?
Okay.
Oh, we're gonna say, how much did you pay for this item?
I got you. Yeah. What did that cost? Yeah. You got me. Are you married, right? I mean, there's a million things. Well, that's gotta be there, hasn't it?
Only for guys that run around, Richard.
You're not young enough to know. Ball playing! Yeah. Five.
Six.
Can't complain. I'm comfortable. You know what I mean? We'll be back right after this.
It's a new hour here at GSN Live, and we're playing Quick Wits. You want to win one of these Sony electronics, or how about $1,000 cash? Call or log on now to play and win. So go on. Give it a spin. That's what I'm talking about.
Accidents can happen, but with Liberty Mutual's accident forgiveness, an accident won't cause your price to go up when you renew. If you qualify, you could save an average of $345. And if an accident totals your new car within the first year, Our new car replacement means we'll give you the money to buy a brand new car. These are just two of our valuable features available to all qualifying drivers. Plus, those who switch to Liberty Mutual save an average of 20.6% over their prior policy. Because doing the right thing isn't just for responsible drivers, it's for responsible car insurers too. That's our policy. Find out how much you could save. Call us directly at 1-888-377-3788 or visit your local Liberty Mutual office.
Time to set the record straight about bankruptcy.
I thought they changed the law and made it impossible to file for bankruptcy.
Wrong.
Bankruptcy protection is still available, and most people are free to get rid of their bills.
If I file for bankruptcy, I'll lose everything I own.
Wrong.
Almost everyone who files for bankruptcy gets to keep their home, cars, and personal belongings. As the largest bankruptcy firm in the country, let us show you how to get out of debt once and for all.
Call 1-800-322-1679 for a free consultation.
We got 79 to nothing. Let's go. Come on. 100 people surveyed, top 6 answers on the board. Here's the question. Name something such as fear, which is revealed by the sound of a person's voice. Yeah.
A scream.
Scream. Name something such as fear, which is revealed by the sound of a person's voice. Give me an answer.
Crying.
Crying. Jennifer.
Quivering.
Thank you, Jack. It's what I feared, folks. It's catching. We have an epidemic on our hands.
Oh.
Quivering. No. Do we? I can. I'm glad you have. Name something such as fear. Right, you can hear fear in a person's voice when they're afraid. Name something such as fear, which is revealed by the sound of a person's voice.
Moaning.
We've got another question up there. Turn the board for me. I love show business. Oh. 100 people surveyed, top 6 answers on the board. Here's the question. Lord, let them answer this.
Prayer.
I will never tell a lie again. Just give me a break, please. Top 6 answers on the board. Here's the question. Name a famous woman who probably spends a fortune on clothes. Yeah.
Jackie Kennedy.
Jackie on as is Kennedy. Yeah. Yeah, one will beat it.
Raquel Welch.
Raquel? Play or pass?
Play.
Play.
We don't play. Well done. Famous woman who probably spends a fortune on clothes.
Princess Di.
Ah, Princess Di.
Good answer.
What do you say,
Nancy Reagan.
Good answer.
Nancy! Yeah. She looks good, though, doesn't she? She always looks good. What would you say?
How about Cher?
Cher. All right. Cher! Tell me what one. What lady?
Jacqueline Smith.
Aha. Uh-huh. One of Charlie's angels. Jacqueline Smith. No. First strike. Oh, funny.
Mrs. Carter. President Carter's ex-wife. All right. His wife.
Rosalind.
Not ex-wife.
No, they're not all like you, Jack.
No.
Rosalind? No.
Zsa Zsa Gabor.
Josh is there, okay, if not, third try. Zsa Zsa! That's a great answer. That really is, huh?
Dolly Parton.
Okay. Dolly, say you got it all, if not, third try. Dolly Parton! No. Elizabeth? $85 up there. One correct answer is all you need.
Elizabeth. Queen Elizabeth. Elizabeth.
Famous woman, probably spends a fortune on clothes.
Queen Elizabeth.
Queen Elizabeth.
Good answer,
Queen Elizabeth. You got it. Fourth place. Elizabeth Taylor. Love is wonderful. We'll be back. The second place.
What's this say?
Yay! It says clap.
Cup.
Moo.
These children are reading. Yes, reading. Some before they can even talk. By seizing a small window of opportunity of accelerated learning in the first 5 years of life, thousands of parents around the world are seeing how your baby can read has changed their lives.
Evan was 5 weeks old, and we thought that he had some feeding issues. So he went into emergency surgery, and we had some child development specialists and occupational therapists that told us not to be surprised if he were delayed. I was trying to find things to help facilitate his learning and his stimulation.
What's that say?
Because of your baby can read, at 19 months, Evan's reading over 500 words.
Fine, stand up. Good job, Evan!
No matter what he's been through, your baby can read has shown him that he can do anything.
What does this one say, Evan?
Wave.
Good. Wave. Wave to mommy.
Here's how it works. Your child sees and hears the words clap, followed by hearing and seeing the meaning of the word while saying or doing the word. It's that simple. Seize this small window of opportunity to give your child the stimulation they crave. Get the complete Your Baby Can Read Early Language Development System today. A 30-day risk-free trial is yours to try for only $14.95. This complete package of DVDs, books, sliding cards, and games helps unlock your child's learning potential and confidence. That's not all. Order today and you'll get these three free gifts valued at more than $75, and they're yours to keep absolutely free.
Just call 1-800-471-1829. That's 1-800-471-1829 or log on to yourbabycanread.com.
Okay, here's the thing. Doctor, I've been using these over-the-counter eye drops several times a day.
For how long?
For quite some time.
Have you tried other drops?
All kinds. Is there something else I can do?
I'm writing you a prescription for Restasis.
Prescription? What do I have?
A type of chronic dry eye. Restasis is the only prescription drop to help increase tear production, which may be reduced by inflammation due to chronic dry eye. You'll make more of your own tears and need those other drops less. Restasis shouldn't be used by patients with active eye infections and hasn't been studied in patients with a history of herpes viral infections of the eye. The most common side effect is a temporary burning sensation.
So it works?
I use it myself.
You use Restasis?
Twice a day, every day.
Go to Restasis2.com or call 1-800-677-9564 for this free information kit and a $20 rebate. Don't wait for your annual appointment. Call your eye doctor today to see if Restasis is right for you.
I can't believe it, but they have $164. Nothing. Come on, do it. How you doing, Dan?
All right.
Good to see you. Okay. 100 people surveyed, top four answers on the board. Here's the question. Name something that goes in the back seat of the car rather than the front seat. Yeah.
Car seat. Baby car seat.
Baby car seat. Two answers will be there. Something.
A blanket.
A blanket? Nope. What are you going to do?
Play, play, play.
I'm going to play. You're a good player. Don't psych yourself out.
Okay.
Good play. All right. Well done, Dewey. We got in the game here. Something that goes in the back seat of the car rather than the front seat.
How about a suitcase?
All right, a suitcase. No, sweet Veronica. What'd you say?
How about the children, Richard?
Children. You got it. Sweet Elizabeth, what do you got for me?
I'm gonna say toys, Richard.
Toys? Looking for toys? Nope, you bet.
About groceries, Richard.
Groceries. That's there, okay. If not, where's Jacques Udell? I like it. Groceries? You got it. Come on, dude. What goes in the back seat of the car rather than the front seat, do it?
Sports equipment.
Sports equipment? Yeah. No. $61. Come on down here. What goes in the back seat rather than the front?
Pets.
The boa constrictor. It was their big lead. If not, you get it. Help. Pet. $225. Nothing. Let's go. Come on. Dollar values are doubled. 100 people surveyed. Top four answers on the board. Here's a question. Name something you would be very excited about spotting in the ocean. Yep. Give me an answer.
A ship.
A ship.
A whale.
A whale.
Good play.
Something you'd be very excited about spotting in the ocean.
I don't know about anybody else, but if I saw a shark,
yeah!
I'd be excited.
Yeah, right,
I'd become a ship if I saw a shark. What would excite you, my love?
Oh, it would excite me to see a starfish.
Okay.
Good afternoon.
Very easily excited. Starfish!
Oh. What about a dolphin, Richard?
Yeah. Yeah. We'd love a dolphin, please. Come on, dude. Something to be very excited about spotting in the ocean.
What, a barracuda?
Okay, if it's there, all right. If not, barracuda. No? Okay. 3 seconds, huh? Want to become the champs? Give me that answer right there. What do you say?
Swordfish.
I need an answer.
Swordfish.
Hey. Yeah, Brian, I need an answer. Buzz away.
Treasure chest.
Treasure chest. Boy, Angel.
Oh, they're sharp.
Well, we got no money there, but you already won $1,280.
And we appreciate
I hope you
it.
Had
we
a good
had
turn.
Had a lovely time.
You're good. Thank you, darling. You got good young lady, a big help. You're a nice young man. Did you have a good time?
Yeah.
Good. You had the best time in the world. Okay? Full play. Who's first? Jennifer and Suzanne won $5,000 right after we watch this.
Hey everybody, Bo Griffin here, and survey says it's oodle time. Answer this question correctly to win oodles. Now, why does Richard Dawson rip up a question card on today's Family Feud? He knew no one could answer it. It was a duplicate question. Several words were misspelled, or he didn't like it. Go to gsn.com/live to answer now. Get yourself oodles of oodles. That's money, baby.
If you've got one of these, you probably use these to keep them healthy. But why? When you can get these. They're exactly the same brand name medications, but these cost a lot less because they're from 1-800-PETMEDS. With 1-800-PETMEDS, you save a trip to the vet too because they're delivered free, right to your door, with a 100% satisfaction guarantee. Millions of pet owners trust 1-800-PETMEDS for fast service, free shipping, and big savings. Call now or order online from 1-800-PETMEDS, America's largest pet pharmacy.
Attention, all Medicare beneficiaries who need assistance getting around their homes. There is a Medicare benefit that may qualify you for a new power chair or scooter at little to no cost to you. Imagine one scooter or power chair that could improve your mobility and your life. One Medicare benefit that, with private insurance, may entitle you to pay little to nothing to own it. One company that can make it all happen.
Your power chair will be paid in full.
The Scooter Store.
Hi, I'm Dan Weston. We're experts at getting you the scooter or power chair you need. In fact, if we pre-qualify you for Medicare reimbursement and Medicare denies your claim, we'll give you your new power chair or scooter free.
I didn't pay a penny out of pocket for my power chair. With help from the Scooter Store, Medicare and my insurance covered it all.
Call the Scooter Store for free information today.
Call 1-800-717-0637 for free information. That number again is 1-800-717-0637.
Okay, 15 seconds, please. Name the holiday when you think florists do the most business.
Mother's Day.
Something you eat that's red.
Meat.
The hour of day when it's warmest.
12, noon.
Something found on a bed.
Blanket.
Part of the body that gets cold first.
Feet.
Turn around. Holiday for us do the most business, Mother's Day. Serve it. Something you eat is red. Meat. Survey set. Hour of the day when it's warmest, noon. Survey set. Found on a bed, a blanket. Survey. Fall about to get cold first. Feet. Survey set.
There we go. Off you go, right now.
Looking for Aunt Suzanne. Come on, Suzanne. You're 73 points away from the money. That's all. We wish you luck.
Thank you.
Please remind everyone the answers Jennifer gave us and give us 20 seconds on the clock, please. Name the holiday when you think florists do the most business.
Valentine's Day.
Something you eat that's red.
Licorice.
The hour of day when it's warmest.
12 noon.
Try again.
2 o'clock.
Something found on a bed.
A mattress.
Part of the body that gets cold first.
Your feet.
Try again.
Your hands.
Okay. Yeah. I've got to get a room. Name the holiday when you think the florists do the most business. Mother's Day, number one. You said Valentine's Day. Survey said. Something you eat is red. An apple was number one. You veering just a little went for. Okay, set. Nah. Hour of the day when it's warmest. When did you say?
2 o'clock.
2 o'clock. It's my favorite time. Survey set. There it is. Something found on a bed. Pillow, number one. You said mattress. 7 points. $5,000. Survey set. 3. Part of the body gets cold first. Feet, number one. You said hands. Come on, just 4 points. Please. Will you give it to us? Survey said.
Introducing Applebee's new Pick and Pair lunch menu, featuring our all-new Real Sliders. Give your taste buds a little TLC with our Real French Dip or Crispy Southern Chicken, plus over 75 other combinations starting at just $5.99. Pick and Pair, it's a whole new neighborhood.
Attention, if you're on Medicare with diabetes, you may be eligible for an upgraded meter.
Results from testing my blood glucose were often wrong. I'd have to code my meter.
If you're on Medicare with diabetes, then you need to know about the newest methods in checking your blood glucose. You don't have to code your meter anymore, and you don't have to stab your fingers. These new no-code meters are easier to use and nearly painless.
This new method hurts less, and I don't have to code the test strips anymore.
No coding helps make testing faster and confirms accuracy. And the best news is that Diabetes Care Club will send you one of these new meters.
I called, got my no-code meter. Now my fingers don't hurt anymore.
Diabetes Care Club delivers the latest technology directly to your door for free. So call and find out why over 100,000 patients choose Diabetes Care Club.
Honey, you don't have to code anymore. Upgrade your meter and change the way you test now.
For people with diabetes, simple steps can make it a whole new day. Snack smarter with delicious Glucerna bars. They help minimize blood sugar spikes, which can help lower A1C levels. Glucerna, smart nutrition for people with diabetes.
Time to set the record straight about bankruptcy.
I thought they changed the law and made it impossible to file for bankruptcy.
Wrong.
Bankruptcy protection is still available, and most people are free to get rid of their bills.
If I file for bankruptcy, I'll lose everything I own.
Wrong.
Almost everyone who files for bankruptcy gets to keep their home, cars, and personal belongings. As the largest bankruptcy firm in the country, let us show you how to get out of debt once and for all.
Call 1-800-322-1679 for a free consultation.
Friday night is live TV with live contestants, live games, live audiences, and live hosts, which means you can play along live, too. Live is big.
Getting worse.
Welcome back to GSN Live. Today is Friday, which means tomorrow is big Saturday night.
Oh, yeah. First up, it's 20Q with Kat Dealey, followed by our very own Fred Rogan's new hit show, The Money List. If you haven't seen it, tune in. Best of all, you can watch and you can win from home by calling in and playing online just like you do with GSN Live. Okay, plus, if you join the big Saturday night party as a live audience member, you can win up to $2,500 in cash and prizes. Tickets, they're free. Just go to OCATV.com or call 818-771-8999 for your tickets right now.
And remember to call or log on now to play our next game, Quick Wits. It's coming up quick.
Yep, I love it. Better hurry.
Don't miss out. You gotta roll.
It's more than password, it's password plus. Our guest stars, Robin Urich and Bart Graveman. We'll be right back.